Hi, I'm Amy.
Hi, I'm Jonty.
And you're listening to our podcast on the Cardiff prison located here in Adamsdown. The prison has become part of our everyday lives due to its central location in the Adamsdown community. But how much do we really know about what exists behind those imposing walls?
The prison first opened in 1832 with the consent of the Marquis of Bute. And throughout the centuries and decades, it has developed into what we see now, a Category B men's prison capable of holding 784 prisoners. Category B means it is a closed prison, making it extremely difficult to escape. A total of 20 judicial executions took place from August 1900 through to the last in September 1952.
In 1996, the prison underwent refurbishment on the existing Victorian wings, and three new wings were commissioned to increase the number of places for life sentence prisoners.
Throughout the years, Cardiff Prison has been involved in its share of controversy. It's been criticised for its treatment of prisoners, which at times has seen sick inmates chained to beds and in